This video will walk you through the parts of a typical scholarly journal article. Scholarly articles vary somewhat by discipline, but in general, they contain several standard sections that can help you evaluate them. Starting with the journal's title, it often suggests the subject area of the journal and the intended audience. Here, the subject is management, and the journal's audience likely includes management scholars, students, and professionals. Next is the article's title. Titles of scholarly articles are often long and detailed. They often contain technical or academic terms that can be hard to take in at first glance. This title suggests a study about power and leadership among people in different cultures. The abstract is a brief summary of the article, often written by the authors. It describes the main points or findings of the article. Reading this will help you decide whether you want to read the whole article or not, and will help you understand it better if you do read it. Many academic articles contain a section towards the beginning known as the literature review. This section provides an overview of the research topic and summarizes previous research in the field. The lit review section contains many citations to other research. Sometimes the lit review is embedded in another section. The methods section describes how the study was done. This section includes details about how or where the data were collected and information about the participants. The results section explains the researchers' findings, often in numeric form. This section often includes tables and charts that summarize the data. In the discussion, the authors explain their results in narrative form, using words rather than numbers. This is where the authors may suggest implications of their research on the field as a whole. The conclusion section is where the authors may identify areas for further study. It often summarizes the significant findings and puts them in the context of previous research in the field. At the end of a scholarly article, you'll find a list of references, or bibliography. The references list contains all the articles, books, and other information sources that the authors used in their research. The sources are listed in alphabetical order by the first author's last name. Each entry on the references list corresponds to a specific citation in the text of the article and contains all the information you need to locate that article. And those are the parts of a typical article in a scholarly journal.